Crafting with Karis. Today we'll be making a star. Or snowflake if you use blue glitter. And it will get pretty messy. What you're gonna need is a glue of your choice, 9 paper bags, glitter, and a hot glue gun. What you're gonna do is you're gonna take your paper bag and you're gonna put your glue on it. And then you're gonna take another paper bag and you're gonna put it like this on here. And then you're gonna do that to all 9. To where you get that, and then you take another one. Once you've glued all 9 bags together, you're ready to cut the bag into a point. Now you're gonna open up your paper bag and you're gonna hot glue it together. I decided to use a paintbrush for the glue to spread all along here. You're gonna pour it out if you're using a paintbrush. If not, you just drizzle it on there. After you have that, you're gonna take the glitter, whatever color. I like to use the blue. You're gonna open it barely, where it doesn't have it a lot. And you're just gonna sprinkle it on. I like to use 2 colors.
Glitter, glitter, you're gonna have too much!
And voila! Your star or snowflake is done. Come back for more crafting or cooking with Karis.